Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Stay on the path. The UAC needs your faith. Welcome to the UAC, built on blood, sweat, and dreams.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
This vast state-of-the-art research is done.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Look upon the faces of these extraordinary men and women. These are the best and brightest minds, the most devout members of the UAC faith. Fully indoctrinated, they have assimilated the UAC core belief, a world of power, born again. The true power of Argent Energy, under the stewardship of the UAC, will drive us into the next age of mankind.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown. Engaged.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need. The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
The ARC is the birthplace of several breakthrough fields, including BFG development, teleportation research. This bastion of advanced thoughts attracts the brightest minds in the scientific.
Retinal scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Access granted. Hello, Dr. Peters. Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security system.
Thank you.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security system. All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus elevator. Demonic threat at level 5. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Alert. Lazarus service elevator now arriving. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.